his moleskin pants and his dirty shirt. There goes the blackleg miner. Well, he grabs his duds and down he goes to hew the coal that lies below. There's no another in this town, though. Wet clay in the blackleg's face, and round the heaps they run a foot race to catch the blackleg miner. And even down in Segil Mine, across the way they stretch a line the throat, to break the spine of the dirty blackleg miner. They grabbed his duds, his picks as well, and they hoy them down in a pit of hell. And down you go, hey, you well. Dirty blackleg miner.